All right, we could soon know if Camelot actually existed.
Arthur's Stone, a 5,000-year-old chambered tomb in Britain, is being excavated. It's named in honor of King Arthur, the mythical ruler of Camelot, who, according to legend, pulled the magical sword Excalibur from a stone. Researchers say they hope this project will shed light on that part of British history.
All right.